So we are seeing one portion of the building. So this is 23 feet by 15 feet width, and length is 24 feet around. So in this we have a two-way slab. So this is the how reinforcement is done. At the edges of the slab we have top bars as well as bottom bars extending. So here also, so, but at the center we have only bottom bars. This is because at the edges we have tension. So in order to take care of tension, we have bars on the top as well. In the middle we have a bottom tension. So we have this reinforcement.